This game contains scenes of explicit violence and gore. It's Ultra Kill. I finally decided to play it. I've gotten many requests to finally play this game. And not the super early version that I played years ago. Like this one. And so, here we are. I'm gonna do standard. Prelude. Overture, the Mouth of Hell. For those that don't know, this is a shoot game. It is a shoot game that is very well liked. Why? I don't even know if that worked. Okay. Standard. Even though I thought I chose that before. That's okay. All right, so Ultra Kill. Hang on a minute. Do you know what this makes me think of? I haven't even started the game yet, and I'm delaying the game. But it makes me think of this. Why is this folder not working? Never mind. The folder just started, like, each sound file just started disappearing one by one. Mankind is dead, blood is fuel, hell is full. This FOV seems a little fucking ridiculous. Jesus. No, Vin, you've got to play with Master FOV. Here is what this game makes me think of.
Get pulped. Get pulped. Get pulped.
Or,
I like saying the word pulping. I like the word pulping. Pulping was super awesome.
I mean, I get that the game is supposed to have massive FOV. But I also know that some of my viewers are gonna watch this and just, like, start vomiting. They're just gonna projectile vomit. It's the only way to regain health. Ground slam. Pulping is super awesome. I like how that guy doesn't even sound like that. And for years I've been doing the voice like, yeah, pulping is super awesome. If you have no idea what you're looking at, don't worry, I barely know myself. It's like DMC first-person shooter. That much I've got. Ah. Well, that was super awesome.
Ah.
Yo, this game is at less than 50% volume, and it is the loudest thing I've heard. Definitely don't want to ground pound on glass. Got it. Lesson learned.
All right, anarchic.
Ha. Huh. Ha. That is good. What are you doing? Can you punch old corpses? No, it has to be fresh blood.
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Oh, damn. I mean, I like the game so far. It's fucking nonsense. In the best possible way. It is complete nonsense, and I love it. Malicious face. Oh. Or in Secret of Mana, it is known as Fierce Head. I got 0 of 5 secrets. There is apparently a reference to me in this game. I'm probably gonna miss it. Music. But yeah, I can't upgrade. Good. Very appreciative that the devs would include a little reference to me, but yeah, I don't know where it is. I'm not particularly good at secret hunting in games like this. That, and you're on a timer anyway, so... Oh, suck cock! Thank you. is probably a secret. Yeah, that's a secret. Whomst is this? It's like Metroid Prime Hunters. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, that was kind of a bullshit death. I am bad at this. I found another secret, at least. This is like an assault on my senses. I just got a shotgun. Punch that back. Cock. I make good noises. I might be too boomer for the shooter. I might be too old for this. My reflexes don't work. Yep. It's a lot of stimuli. All right. I need a minute. One, two, three, dead. Yeah. Punched it in the robo testicles. Fuck you! White game! Yeah, I get it. Big fist kill. You gotta wait for the right moment. Only then can you stun the enemy and then get your health back. Wait, was that an optional fight? Yeah, I died a lot. Beat the secret encounter. Hit an airborne coin to deflect your shot into the nearest enemy weak point. Fuck. I kind of remember that from the demo, actually. That is very silly. Okay. Finding secrets, finally.
Sick.
Find them fucking secrets, man. There we go. Pump charge. You again. Aim better.
Yeah.
All right, first try. Double down. Time for some ass juice. Ass. Yeah, why not? Why's that happen? Why's that happen? I'm beginning to think I didn't read the description well enough. Pump charge. Too many pumps will cause an explosion. Two pump. Gotta be a two pump chump, what can I say? Suddenly face. I overloaded, but I managed to get my health back anyway, so it was fine. Oh, I got an overcharge. Cool. And overcharge is gone. Oh, that's beautiful. That is a beautiful thing. Wow. That was amazing. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
No. Oh, that wasn't amazing at all. The game is fun. It's very addictive. I'm pretty bad at it still, but yeah, it's good. Slide interrupted for 17 seconds. That noise sounds like the Emmy from Metroid Dread. Okay, I need to take a quick moment. I'll be right back. I need some fluid. I'm back, and I have a sneaking suspicion that trying to play this game with a controller would be an absolute nightmare. I'll try the cyber grind real quick. Patterns. Huh? Oh. Oh. I love this coin thing. This is great. Six. And I jumped out. That's a really pathetic way to end that. Got some points. I put something in my pocket for you. Got something in my pocket for you.
Still don't know where that reference is of me with a hat, but it's somewhere. Just keep searching. Playing, keep enjoying, keep shooting. Yeah. Maybe I should slow the fuck down. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. Oh no shit. Super Metroid moment. Why wouldn't there be two at the same time? This one's angry. All right, one try. Cool. Ass. Ah. Don't inflict fatal damage to any enemy. All right. Don't kill any enemies. All right. New and beautiful environment. Thank God. Oh wait, this isn't real. Wait a minute. Shit. God damn it. Skull. coins for when you absolutely don't want to aim at the enemy. Shit. Oh shit. New weapon time. Oh, it actually, since there's no ammo in this game, you have to actually charge it manually. Or not manually, it just charges the ammo back up. I can speak. I know how to use words. Nail magnet. It's like one of these stained glass windows has to have a secret behind it. That was awesome. Estoy.
You've got the ball. The enemy team has the ball.
Worth a shot, right? A weird fucking item. Or, secondary. Yes. Special. There are that many secrets? Really? Alt fire while shooting to overheat for a quick burst of high damage at the cost of a heat sink. Heat sinks recharge while not firing. Alt fire to shoot magnet that pulls all nearby nails towards it. Magnets stick to surfaces and enemies. Can be broken with hit scan weapons. Relax in these beautiful cyber environments. The holodeck. It's your place for comfort. Tired of pulping? Well, take a break in the holodeck. Or you can pulp some more in the holodeck. We don't mind. You can pulp wherever, however you'd like. Just don't pulp too hard, because it might get red. Music while all this is happening is just perfect. And no more music. Just death. Oh my God. But it was so fake nice here. Shit. So some attacks cannot be parried. Got it. This game definitely earns the name Ultra Kill. I'll give it that. Bonus points for the game name. Delivering. Or vice versa. Ow! I thought I had to crouch in there, and then I realized that crouch in the air is ground pound. Okay, that was pretty fun. Okay, I'm gonna need to pause this here. Be back in a minute. Also, the reference is later on, so I haven't missed it. I just did a little bit of research. Halls of Sacred Remains. Split-colored doors only require one skull to open. If you do not see cardship, stay indoors. Is this like fake Castlevania music? Has become spicy. Is this, like, the same boss from before? Oh, no, not as powerful. Weird song, but I kind of love it. What is the rhythmic stuff happening? It's so weird. Hmm. Still don't know how to get that. Don't know. Nice going, dipshit. 1 HP. I mean, the shotgun restores health if you're close enough. Oh, fuck. You. What was that? Oh no, 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 no. Come on. There's a lot of level, and much of it seems optional. Oh my God. They lied. Oh, wait, no. Did they? I mean, I already earned the red skull. I may as well go back and get it. Oh, fuck. I didn't earn it yet. Jesus, I forgot about this room. Didn't finish it yet. That sucked. Wow, how does this keep happening? From the same enemy, too. In circles. I am a god at this game. I no longer care. Is it like a man scorpion? Yeah. Yeah. Jesus. This game does not let up, does it? Just gonna be a boss. Nope. This fucking song? Wait, what? I don't know the name of this, but. Alright. If that's what's gonna happen here. If that's the kind of mood they wanna create, they could at least wine and dine me before they fuck me. Claire de Lune. Yes. Nothing happens, but you feel a strange satisfaction. You decide to name it Hank. okay. Do I have to, like, complete more skeletons? Yes, Hank is pretty great, but what about Hank 2? Pick up to read. I have a skull in my hand. I don't know if that's gonna work. My mind is adrift with the eternal torments, lurid vistas painted inside. In insidious tones, hollow walls that scream to the touch. A mocking song plays at all hours, even the sounds of birds are fake. All reminders of my enduring damnation. Gabriel, my dearest friend, in endless penance I have awaited your embrace into heaven. I've been so faithful, accepting of my fate. But to what end? What punishment is this? That I am to bear the keys to my own doom with no hope of salvation? These skulls sneer their devilish grins, voices chattering, tempting me to take the plunge deeper into hell. I won't do it. I've hidden them away amongst the furnishings, books, and the very foundations of this accursed place. Please forgive me, Gabriel. I will await your remaining text, irrelevant. Well, that lad went in here. That's not... I was not expecting this kind of shit from this game. Sorry, Hank. Okay, so there definitely is one more skull. Somewhere. Not that I fucking have any idea what this is, but there is a skull somewhere. That much can be sure. Thought maybe it would be in this room. Yeah, it is. Gotta push the bookshelf. Of course. Attempt. Here we go. This is gonna be the one. No, it's not. So hard to get close to recover health. Yeah. I'm trying to also, like, do the thing, but I can't, like, time it properly. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just don't get hit, bro. That's the solution. Died, and so did I. figured it out. Yes. Oh, big punch. Regular punch, big punch. Nice. That was very intense. D for dick. Do not pick up any skulls. Oh, I guess under construction is, it's just not in the game yet. Oh, I thought maybe like the game was like, oh no, it is under construction. Like, don't worry, you will get it eventually. I'll do a couple more levels. This game is really fun. This is really, really good. Oh, we're getting weird with it now. Jesus. Jump pad. The Doppler effect is wonderful. Just in general, I mean, the Doppler effect is just great. Rapid Dopplering. Our game has Rapid Doppler. What other game boasts that feature? Numbskull? Are the limbs using the jump pad? Yeah, they are. Thank you. Okay. Oh, these bouncy lads. When they bounce, it takes away their scariness. Because they're just bouncing. At that point, there's not much to fear. Try to get up there now. Okay. Cool. Cool. Oh man, I only got a B. One more. Do one more level. What the fuck is that thing in the sky? There, in the distance. That is very weird. And again, I didn't know this game was gonna go in this direction. But great. Good. I keep thinking those are the things from Metroid. The chorizos. Chozo. The statues holding the orbs. I'm fine. I shall name him Hank. There we go. Jesus. Please be punched and be done with it. Can't tell if there's a secret in here. It's too fucking dark.
Yeah.
Good timing, good timing. Okay. Recharges even when unequipped. Oh. Why do these things bleed, though? Do they need flesh to create these robots? These robotsons? I think they do. I think it's like they're flesh and blood robots. Toilet. Secret zone. This my secret sewer. Gabriel struck down Minos, his flesh torn asunder, with torrents of crimson pooling at his feet as we all cried out for clarity. Justice, Gabriel decreed to all. With our just ruler writhing in wailing agony, the Lord's will be done. We watched on in horror as Minos lay broken, now waning, screaming in defiance of God's will. Gabriel. Gabriel, like the archangel? Archangel? The herald angels. Fucking shit.
shit.
Guess that's gone now. Waste of a shot. I can't believe that. I am very annoyed. I'm very annoyed at that death. Happen here. All right, one more. Oh, fuck, I overcharged.
Wow, I hate it.
I am mostly just annoyed at myself. But most of all, I am annoyed at that enemy. Finally defeated. Just leaving. You know what? No. Fuck this thing. Ah! Oh, no. No, no, no. Time to leave. It is time to leave. Alright, that's enough. That's enough. I've already hit frustration. Dad. Did very bad. Beat the level in under 60 seconds. Yeah, sure. Rail cannon, there's the screwdriver. Fires a powerful drill that sticks to an enemy and deals damage over time. Or fires an instant beam that causes a large explosion on impact, similar to a certain familiar face. Wipes out groups of weak enemies with ease. I don't know. To be continued, though. Sheer heart attack. Is that a Queen reference? I just want to check and see if it saved my, I get it. I see how the difficulty levels are set up. Yeah, this game is great. It's a little insane. It's very insane. But I do like it. <laughs> 36p. I do vertex warping too. Alright, that's Ultra Kill. Expect more of it. I still have to get to the level with the reference, because of course I have to, come on. I have to. But that will be then. When is then? I don't know. Whenever then may be. Goodbye for now, everybody. And we will Ultra Pulp again sometime.